Winning the lottery can be life-changing, of course, but not always in the ways you might think. Sometimes that money can launch a quick trip to rock bottom. So tonight, as one lucky woman takes home a historically huge Powerball windfall, ABC's David Wright finds out how to steer clear of costly mistakes.
Luda says it's time to open it up. I love it. See, Luda understands it's a show. Oh my gosh, and look at this. Armenian Mike with Cowboys. Just calls. And Eli, the wrong time for Queens Eli. Oh, and look at that. Eli just called. The thing is about Mike is that he calls with everything. So he calls with trash as well as his best hands. Really hard to put him on a hand then. You know, it's the one advantage to his playstyle. But look at this. He gets a raise out of Luda with King 3. Just a call. And now Eli is going to get baited into a raise, I think.
All in?
All in.
Oh, boy.
How much?
5,180. 75. 5,175.
I'm all in.
Chris is all in as well. Oh my gosh.
We're gambling.
And what is Armenian Mike thinking about?
2 hours later.
Is he considering fold? Look at Ronnie's face. Look at Ronnie's face. Ronnie's like, what the F are you doing, bro? Look at Ronnie's face. Oh, I wish the camera panned over more on Ronnie's face.
He's probably folding. What do you have?
Ronnie, look at, he's looking at him. Look, what are you doing? What is this? Is the Twilight Zone? He's showing him as if, look at Ronnie,
you unlock
whispering
this door with the key
what he has
imagination.
To the guy next
beyond
to him.
Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound.
Okay.
A dimension of sight.
What are you thinking about?
A dimension of mind.
Are you kidding?
You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Ronnie is still disgusted. Can we get a queen? Can we get a queen or a
six?
Oh!
Whoa!
The three wins it! Luda's three!
Oh, straight! Yes. Yes.
He just realized this. What a hand! Okay.
Oh my god!
See, Mike, you should have folded.
I was just gambling with Eli.
You're three.
Oh my god, Mike said he was going to fold with King.
Yeah, see, I was folding. He was thinking.
I just wanted to gamble with Eli.
You would have got me too, Chris.
Yeah, no, I know. I mean, I was just
should have folded, right? Should have folded. That's what he's thinking. Oh, I should have folded. Right?
That's what we told you.
Can't be results oriented, though.
He said it before the hand. He said it on this hand.
That's fine.
I said I made 30 earlier.
No, I don't believe it.
Holy fucking shit. That is out of your ass. I turned my collar to the podium dance. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more.